And welcome back. Last time we kicked at the slaver's ass, and now it's time to go collect the prize for the job.
Quest complete.
The Emperor is pleased with you. He not only rewards you with the gold, but also with the medal. The Medal of Selentia. Let's see what it does. Hero's inventory. It's not bad. Definitely we put it. And seems like there are more quests to do. You must escort the Emperor's daughter, Princess Seraphine, to the Trark, where she is to wed the leader of the horse tribes. Some silly name. I'm not even going to try. Right, almost. Sure it will be. I'm sorry, but I'm just getting kind of doubtful. An escort. Well, he had a point. Well said, my young wizard. So, let's go visit our princess. Kinda interesting behavior from the princess. Bit desperate, maybe? And actually this time I quite gladly take the princess away. So not to win the wedding, but to free her. Yes, because it was a long and hard one. Seraphine string and plenty of gold.
Quest complete.
Adds plus extend your battle when fighting good opponents. Very nice touch. And the magical ring. It's not bad, but not even nearly as good as the troll ring. And we can have total of 8 companions at once. So good so far, and we got crap load of gold. So it's time to build some statues. And the effect we can see here. Royalty. Plus 5 to morale. So my max HP increased. Very much appreciated. Maybe now, finally, we can have the answer. Lad. Actually was able to do it. Somehow I'm not that surprised. Undead tend to do that. They just go take what they want, they just gladly go away in peace. Well, let's go see the shrine. Kinda interests me. Fight an imp. Spells. That's like spot on. You couldn't describe these spells any better than that. That's also kinda nice, useful. That's extremely annoying. Well, that's like weak version of Firebolt. So spells aren't as bad as they could, but they aren't fun either. Let's see if I can... Yes, the blue mana would be the number one option right now. So that we shall have. That was nice. But my magical time-telling device said that we're closing in time, so I got the video here and see you in a moment.